I guess. I'm still walking every morning or after school, on the way to school, on the way home from school. I always make it a point in looking over it at the site, at ground zero, and just thinking that there are hundreds of people that who lost their lives and still their bodies are still there. It's sort of almost out of respect. I think about them every time I pass by. So every day, I think about it. I'm glad to be back here, though. Because it's our school. We feel that, like, sense of community. A sense of getting back to normal. And I think we, you know, that in terms of being healthy, physically, I mean. I think. I think. The people are saying that the air quality is fine now. And I think it is. You know, the problem is that it can become worse than it is. You know? Our imaginations are far scarier than actual reality.